A few moments later.
What's that like?
It hurts!
My eyes!
The power of science!
Hello, fellas. And today, we'll be explaining how sunlight can kill monsters. As we can see right here in this picture, the sun shoots off sunlight onto Saitama's bald head. And with the law of reflection, it supercharged the sunlight into solar energy, bouncing off Saitama's bald head into the monster behind him, potentially killing them. This move was invented by Krill.
Oh yeah!